And on Oahu, did you see this in Waikiki earlier this week? This crime scene at Kaimana Beach Wednesday afternoon, it drew a lot of eyes, both in person and online. Chaminade University said that this was a mock exercise for its forensic sciences students. They simulated an investigation zone complete with caution tape, tools, official gear, and even a dummy in place of a body.